Why do LED lamps flash or flicker or any other strange side effects?
So you've posed the problem, Gordon, so obviously there must be a solution.
Okay, but let's probably think about what we might have installed before LEDs came along. You've probably got some halogen lamps, and I've got some set up on the bench in our demo rig here. And if I switch them on, nice and bright, we've got a dimmer switch here, and we can smoothly dim them down to a low level with no flashing or flickering.
So let's see a closer look at that then. So we're on full brightness here, you've operating the dimmer and we're rolling it down and we're just bringing those lighting levels down nice and smooth. That's what we expect to happen.
Yeah, so then halogen is increasingly getting banned depending on where in the world, or more difficult to get, and you're probably gonna have to upgrade to LED.
Okay, so while you swap those out then, so the likelihood is one or two lamps may have failed, we've decided to go a little bit more energy efficient, we're taking out our 50 watt halogens, maybe we're putting in 5.5 watt LEDs, and you think that that can also create a problem for us then when we look at dimming this circuit?
Yeah, well, let's have a look. So okay. I've put in our competitively priced LED lamps I bought from an online retailer. I'll put them on there, and so I'll try and dim them down, and oh, suddenly we've entered the world of Saturday Night Fever. You've got your flares on, you're ready to take to the floor, they're flashing away.
Okay, so well, that's obviously unacceptable. We've, you know, like you said, we've probably gotten from a reasonably priced online seller with next day delivery, but actually now we've got another problem. What's caused the problem, Gordon?
Okay, so it's really quite simple. These are not dimmable lamps, so not designed to be dimmed, and yeah, that's causing the flashing problem. But how can you tell, Gary, if these are actually dimmable
lamps? It's got to look on the packaging. So if we look here at this packaging, we've got the symbol there that suggests it is not dimmable. Okay, so that symbol there says it's not dimmable. You've probably thrown away the packaging. This symbol here says it is dimmable. So of course, that's the symbol we're looking for as well. They're new to us, aren't they? You might not be aware of those. And that symbol also can appear on the lamp itself. So that's suggesting this one is a dimmable lamp. The one I prefer is the one that actually says dimmable on it. And then for, you know, we shouldn't be creating ourselves much of a problem at that stage.
Yeah, so we love a product where the key's in the name. So if I switch these off and swap them for our dimmable LED lamps.
Right, okay, so these are the ones that actually got written on them, dimmable.
Yeah, and what I did notice, if they're from the same manufacturer, the dimmable ones tend to be actually heavier than the non-dimmable ones.
It's going to be a bit tricky though, because you probably wouldn't have both in front of you at the same time, would you? Yeah, but you're right, yeah, the dimmable ones are a little bit heavier. So you're going to pop those in, and we should see no flicker now. Is that what you're going to suggest?
I hope so.
Okay, so pop those in. So legacy dimmer, so we haven't changed the dimmer in the installation. All we've done is change the lamps, but we've hopefully selected the correct lamps, and these are dimmable LED lamps.
Yeah, now there's a bit of a war going on in terms of LED lamps, because the manufacturers have put in electronics to work with legacy dimmers, which we've got here,
yep.
And some of the dimmer manufacturers have put in electronics to cope with LED lamps. So that can be another sort of flicker that we'll look at in a different video.
Okay, so let's turn this one round so I've got it my way. So you're going to turn those on and dim those down, then we'll have a on hand cam at that.
Yeah, so there's our
full brightness. Yeah,
full brightness.
All right, that's and a nice controlled dim.
Nice control to a low level, right, which is actually for that legacy dimmer, which was not necessarily designed for LED lamps. That is a great result.
That's really nice. That's full brightness. If you want to take it down, well, that's a nice smooth dim. And it's just as simple as getting the right lamp. The lamp must be dimmable, either looking for that symbol or preferably the words that says it is dimmable.
Yeah, so check out the other videos in this series where we'll look at all sorts of things to do with dimming LED lamps, choosing lamps, and choosing the dimmer that matches up with them.
Because we're always interested in your comments, so make sure you leave those below and we'll try and get back to as many as we can.